Why is the prom so important to you anyway?
Because tonight is going to be the greatest night of my life. Everything will be perfect. People will dance to my favorite songs with the ones I love. And we'll all be beautiful. All of our dreams will come true under a starry skyline. And it'll feel like we can live forever.
And if it's not?
If it's not what?
What if it's not everything you dreamed it would be?
Then I guess slowly but surely, you'll get to watch me fall apart.
Seriously?
I'm dead serious. James will die under a starry sky. And that'll be a shame. You think the world would look vastly different with pain consuming your eyes. But it doesn't.
I can't do this anymore, Courtney.
Do what? It's sad, because everything is still so beautiful. Everything is still moving in a linear motion. Nothing stops. Except a heartbeat. Some physicists believe that this world is nothing more than a mere hologram. Clearly, they've never heard the piercing sound of a final breath.
But you've got to ask yourself this. How do we know that we exist if there's no one standing next to us to prove it?
Come on, Courtney. Let's go.
And I feel like we can live forever.